she did was go to a Sunday brunch with my sister and other family.
I've never been so excited. And it worked, Carly. This is great. So you know, it's too real. You are that lover.
Why did I ever ask kids? I could have written symphonies of Ben Shakespeare.
Oh, Fiona, I'm a big, fluffy mother. Forget about it.
I want his drink legs. Well, who are you, the health inspector?
Yeah. Nice job, look at this show. Now to close this camp down for good.
Then where would I go to get away from my wife?
Come here, mother, you beautiful idiot.
This is Frankie from the house department. You don't worry about it. You don't have to hide that now.
Off you go, little pop.
And you think I'd like you to be drunk and make a fight, don't you?